time to go. Crashing waves. The Trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. This looking portal on the ground right there. So all I need to do is sacrifice some of my life essence to go in here. Oh, I don't see why not. Who or what is that?
The deepest reaches of the underworld. The void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time. The realm of chaos. A land almost unseen even to denizens of Death's kingdom.
Could you keep it down? This is not someone I recognize. So, in the name of Hades. Hello. May I ask who's calling?
The Olympians have our grown soft. Did you not agree?
Have we met?
Oh, we have met, in a way. I know everybody here and there. You wish to leave this place. Then it is my wish to make your doing so a little bit more interesting. And if you encounter the Olympians someday, do give them my regards.
To extract the benefits a few chambers from now. Let's fight.
Hid the knowledge of your birth and life from us, my cousin. It's unacceptable.
More. boon from chaos is transformed. Who doesn't love this stuff? Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. They'll fear me with this spear. Crisp.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Blast of Doomstone, then. Lord Dionysus, it's been great getting to know you, so please accept this humble offering.
Now that is something, a right princely gift there, Zack, and just so happens I got something here I have been meaning to give you.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
How's my favorite underworld god surviving, Zack? You're holding up or what? Right better momentarily, I bet.
Let's lighten things up.
Highness.
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go. Not to worry.
Cheers, mate.
They keep replacing those. Well, take care.
Charon's shot. Hey, Charon. If there happens to be something really horrible awaiting me beyond that door, then give me a sign, won't you? Great. Should help keep me going. Hello, Meg.
Hold it, Zagreus. I sense something. Is that... You've been in contact with Chaos. So even they are now involved with this.
Just because Chaos is giving me the power to crush you doesn't mean they're getting involved with this, does it?
You don't know who or what you're dealing with. Ask Nyx about them for me sometime. Here, I'll give you a chance to ask her very soon. Come closer, Zagreus.
Thank you.
did it. Love that sulfur smell. Bloodless. That must be one of those infernal troves.
Clever family, little Hades. My niece Athena here being the cleverest of all. You'd never know that she was childless the way she looks after and cares for all of us.
Surely my cleverness comes from your brother and yourself, Lord Uncle Poseidon. And I would only add, my feeling is we've more than enough children in this family. Thus no further need for more of them for now.
Teamwork.
Yeah, might as well.
We have an intruder.
Come and get it. Crushes.
Here for you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
That's Godspeed, all right.
The searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. Thank you, mate. Somebody lose a spine out there. I accept this message.
Drakens.
Do your worst.
Yeah.
of Olympus. Juicy.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Touch me, and I shall have your head. We'll be right back. Any more heads you'd like chopped off? No? It's brilliant.